KPLR 11 and Fox 2 sponsoring the Homers for Health program. Fans can make a pledge for every home run hit by a Cardinals player during the 2012 regular season. In today's Patrick's People, Patrick Clark introduces us to a little girl who will benefit from this program. Patrick?
Yeah, April, you know, it's pretty easy, and here's how it works. All you have to do is pick up your phone, call 1-800-269-0552, and make a pledge. And every time that David Freeze is ferocious and Matt Holliday hits a homer and is healthy, well, that money's going to benefit SSM, Cardinal Glennon Children's Medical Center. Now, tonight is the big Blues game. You can see the banner behind me. Tomorrow is opening day inside Busch Stadium, but today was opening day outside the hospital.
Leidner likes the new playground at Cardinal Glennon. Justin Bieber songs. And any good story with...
A princess.
A princess? You like princesses?
Mm-hmm.
Who's your favorite?
Cinderella.
She's currently getting chemotherapy for a rare form of cancer called rhabdomyosarcoma. She's been coming here since she had a relapse in December.
It's a very hard experience, but we do with it day by day. And, you know, she loves to get out and play and do things, and we're right along with her.
Today, Cardinal player Matt Holliday was on hand for opening day of the new Rally Squirrel Playground. You may remember $500,000 was raised in October through Rally Squirrel t-shirt sales. And inside, phone lines were busy as volunteers took pledges as part of the Homers for Health program.
We're the only freestanding Catholic pediatric hospital in the country. This is a real treasure, and we need to do everything we can to support it and keep it going.
For Jessica Goki, it's a cause that's close to her heart. 5 years ago, her daughter, Emily, spent 12 weeks at Cardinal Glennon for a serious illness.
It's just a chance to give back for giving us our daughter back.
Today, fans made pledges for every homer hit by David Freeze and Matt Holliday. The money raised will go to the Cardinal Glennon Foundation. And remember that story about Cinderella? Well, it appears our 7-year-old might have met her fella when Matt Holliday stopped by.
He was tall and cute.
He was tall and cute?
Yes.
Was he taller and cuter than me?
Yes.
Oh.
All right, well, I guess I'll let Matt Holliday have that. Emily is definitely a cutie. If you would like to pledge and help out the people just like Emily, all you have to do is go online to our website, kplr11.com. A couple things, you can pick up forms online. You can also pick them up at Deerberg stores all across the metropolitan area. Or also, I want to mention, Centene Charitable Foundation will match all pledges up to $100,000. And the phone lines are open this evening until 10:30 tonight. So you can pledge for Emily or for anybody. If you'd like to make a pledge, give them a call at 1-800-269-0552. Definitely a worthwhile cause. Live outside Busch Stadium, Patrick Clark. Back to you guys.
All right, thank you.